Hi everyone, I'm Natalie Hof and here's a quick update with all the latest news from WSOP Europe at King's Casino. The last 888 poker qualifier standing is Marty Rocker. He's heading to day 5 with 3.3 million chips from the third place in the leaderboard. Only 12 players are left and Marty, that won his package online with 888 poker, already secured at least 58,000 euros. Let's hope that his good run will continue all the way to the final. Yesterday, 888 Poker had a special announcement from King's Casino. Brazilian rising star Vivian Saliba was named as the newest addition to the 888 Poker's ambassador team. After cashing the WSOPC in Sao Paulo, winning the ladies event at 888 Live London and finishing in 56th position here in Rosvadov, I can't wait to see what's coming next for Vivian. And speaking about amazing women in poker, Maria Ho is not only the last woman standing, she's also the chip leader going into day 5. I certainly hope to see another woman take down the main event, but if not, let Marty ship it instead. The main event will be live streamed on 888 Poker's Twitch and Facebook channel, so join us there and stay tuned for updates.